What is a seed? So a seed is the product of sexual reproduction. It's usually through pollination or some other type of sexual process. But seeds can also be made asexually, so without pollination. And that's in a process called apomixis. Apomixis is generally used in Kentucky bluegrass or any type of hybrid or mangoes. And apomixis produces clones because it's just one parent instead of two parents to produce diversity.